like I was saying, but the comics, I couldn't even go and buy them myself. That's how strict my dad was.
Okay.
You know, I had to have like a friend, you know, a little boy out there that was my friend, and I would give him money to go buy comics for me and stuff. So if I had... thank you. Oh, my God. How could you do this?
Oh, no.
A black man come.
Yes.
Yeah. That's a special man going on. It hit me. Yeah. Look how the place big. All the way I come and give you a... Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.